The fuel consumed by a motorcycle during a journey while traveling at various speeds is indicated in the graph below. Okay, this graph shows fuel consumption, and this is the speed. Fuel consumption is shown per kilometer. Okay, and he is showing that for each speed, how much distance did he travel? Okay, these are the laps, 4 laps. From the given data, we can conclude that the fuel consumed per kilometer was least during the lap. Okay. During which lap did he consume the least fuel? That is what the question is. Okay. Here, first of all, see. In the P lap, he traveled with average speed of 15 km per hour. Okay. Then if he is traveling with 15 km per hour, then what is the fuel consumed? It is nearly 60 km per liter. Okay. This is nearly 60 km per liter. Therefore, for the lap P, he has traveled 15 kilometers. See here, he has traveled 15 kilometers here and at an average speed of 15 kilometers per hour. There, 15 kilometers per hour has 60 kilometers per liter is consumed. 60 kilometers per 1 liter he is getting. For 15 kilometers, how many liters of petrol is needed? 15 by 60. Here, petrol needed. Okay. One-fourth liter petrol is needed here. Okay. For the lap P. For the lap Q, let us say. For the lap Q, he travelled 75 kilometers at an average speed of 45 kilometers per hour. Means, 45 kilometers per hour means, it is here. If he travels at 45 kilometers per hour, he takes 90 kilometers per liter. Okay. He is travelling 75 kilometers. Therefore, he is travelling 75 kilometers. And at 75 kilometers, it is giving 90 kilometers per 1 liter. 90 kilometers per 1 liter he is getting at this speed. For 75 kilometers, how many liters of petrol is needed? Petrol needed is, 75 by 90. .83 liters of petrol is needed at this place. In the lap R, what he has given? In the lap R, he is going 40 kilometers and the average speed is 75 kilometers per hour. That is, at 75 kilometers per hour, what is he getting? Something between 60 and 90. Okay. How much let us take? Some 75 we will take. Or 70 we will take. Whatever it is. 80 and 90. Okay. It looks okay. We can take 70. 70 kilometers per liter is required at this place. How much is he traveling? 40 kilometers he is traveling. Therefore, for 40 kilometers, how much does he get? How many liters of petrol is needed? 4 by 7 liters of petrol. Okay. For S, we will see. ही इज ट्रैवलिंग 10 किलोमीटर डिस्टेंस एट अ स्पीड ऑफ 10 किलोमीटर पर आवर मीन्स एट अ स्पीड ऑफ 10 किलोमीटर पर आवर दिस इज 10 वी कैन से एट 10 इट नीड्स 30 किलोमीटर पर 1 लीटर and he is traveling 10 kilometers, right? Therefore, for 10 kilometers, how many liters of petrol is needed? 1/3 liter, okay? See here, this is 1/3 liter, this is 4/7 liter, 0.83 liters, and this is 1/4 liter. This is 25%. This is 0.83. 4/7 is greater than 50%. 1/3 is 33%. Therefore, 1/4 is the least. Therefore, in the lap P, he has consumed least petrol. Okay. So, A is the correct option.